Well, look at that. I just realized you couldn't hear me. That was cool. I was really funny. You just missed it. That's okay. There may be more moments. Oh, what'd I say? Management. Yeah, management's, you know, this mask says I gotta wear it. Won't let me decorate it or anything. Less effective and all that. Obviously he's right, but it's not very attractive.
That's okay.
Just gotta find something going here. Open sesame. So I'm working on getting some more music played. Well, I'm tired. Got a few potentials lined up. I'm actually thinking about going down to the U.S. Symphony or contacting them, sending them a letter, an email, and seeing if I can play some classical music. And of course, doing that, I'd be promoting the symphony and the local arts and all that good stuff. I think that's important. And it's also important to, be able to play stuff and not get hit with copyright BS. Because YouTube is pretty strict about that. I understand. If someone's putting time and effort into making something they deserve to be compensated for it. Absolutely. 100%. The one I'm listening to is going to be completely different than what you're doing. That's why. So if I just start like jamming out. That doesn't make any sense to the music you're hearing. Okay. So, space. Let's get some black depth of space going here. All these baggies I mix color in. Try to conserve and not waste. Anytime I have a color that I can use for another painting, I just hold on to it. Alright, all my PPE is in place. Black. So I'm putting this on watercolor paper, which is very absorbent, and it's very absorbent, so I want to make sure that I get a really good layer to ground the foundation so that the next layer can go on top of it. something that is like floating in the river. This is not going very well. Come on, buddy. Puppies. I like to play around with different tools to get different effects. Using different shields, mountain shields. Yeah, that's what I'll get into. Good space stuff. Good space. Space over here somewhere. I wonder if there is a chunk blocking my way. Ha! There it is. Yeah, it actually works really well with the space stuff. Are there any curvatures on there? Okay. It's all gonna get better. Who knows, that might even work well in that summer. Alright, we're gonna finish this cup and then I gotta clean this sucker. Should have been clean. I did clean it before I threw it away. I have no idea. That works on there. I have the other one live. Go ahead and say hi. Just to, you know, make sure that I know I'm not crazy. Well, it might help. It actually probably wouldn't guarantee anything. Still probably just as crazy. That's like a toy. And two dots. Not changing anything. That's it. so concerned now that this black, oops, may have some chunks in it. So I'll try and make sure it's mixed a little bit better. Have another hole in my bag and see if I can get the chunks to settle. Alright, that's enough. Chunk right there. It's little, but it's going through a little space. Oh, there's some more. Oh, yep, there's some more. It's hard to see on the camera. I'll just take my word for it, it's there. Little dry paint chunks. Yeah, great thing about these headphones is there's some noise canceling, Sony headphones, and, well, I mean, I guess it's good and bad. Someone could sneak up on me really easy right now. But it really helps cut out distractions. Focusing on what I'm doing. Most distractions. I mean, still there are some things. Quite a lot of noise happening over there. My goodness.
Yeah,
chicks are my friends. Shit. Such a close. Anyway, there it is. That black with stuff in there. Particles in there that are getting forced out. It's clear enough though. Focus points on this guy. Hello. Yeah. I can almost see it. I was drinking out of my water. Thank you. Kind of over spray, overfill. I want to make sure that it has a good solid piece layer. The foundation before adding anything on top of it. Nope, that's what we see when I'm doing the spraying afterwards. I found that if I go too light on my base coat, the spray has a tendency to stick into this paper.
I'm looking for
dogs are a really good doorbell. They set off a lot of false alarms. Oh, I'm doing some leaves in the street. Intruder alert! A quail just flew in through the house. Intruder alert! So get on our base floor. There's a little black chunky. Cup. Kang's Cup is a healthy Kang's Cup. Now that this is clean, I can leave it for a second and see if the dogs are actually barking at something. Pills. To do their job. Okay, so, space needs some stars. Stars are fun. Okay. You can't change the weather when it rains. Really wet. Yeah, get it nice and wet. Every day. Nice and wet. It might rain forever when the flood rises. What paint is happy paint? What paint flows? What paint is your friend? Unless you're touching it, then it's not cool. No one will be happy about that. In the coconut, I don't, in the coconut, I don't remember the words to the rest of that song. Stars! So apparently I'm putting a sun right there. Or something. Tch! Happy accidents. Lots of stars on this one. All down first. Maybe I'll put like a supernova. Yeah, I could see that turning into a supernova. Let's look at these. Don't really want to blow them around too much, or else you kind of lose that starry pattern. Right. Try to dance around. So, this thing. Still have some white left. I'm gonna pour it back in if I can. There's my hole. Push that off. better than it was before. Just spraying that reduced white through there helped clear it out. So, I gotta decide what I want to do with this thing. Very well. Just use that. How's that feel?
The last one.
So let me guess, you need to go hop in the shower now. Just maybe.
blue.
Color settles out. So since I'm going to start then, I'm going to use some of that white that I need. Somebody was cracking up cement. An old shed. Need to take it out. You know what? That blue has a touch of green in it, and this needs that. So, how do I get green? What is the touch? You either add green, or I can add yellow. Yellow and blue makes green. I need some of this phthalo green. I just want to touch. There it is.
Yeah.
right. I want a face. Nope. Solid down here. You want to come back to white. Give that a little bit more depth and texture.
Thank you.
or white.
Rain or shine, rain or shine.
I'm not trying to cold and blind. Oh, mama, they leave me a home. Sweet, sweet, don't leave me too. Oh, Music.
Well, I'm tired of watching. It's time.
DOS to figure it out. She probably could. Or at least successful. Isn't that what Steve Jobs did? Brand himself to music? Or did he? But he got pretty successful for being surrounded by idiots.
Thank you.
can show you again. I'm tired of the same thing. I need something to soothe. There's nothing much left of me with what I'm giving to you. Something sweet.
It's hard to stay away.